how the lens is pointing at me, and I cleaned it. I didn't realise how, you know, you like to get all that sap, you know, mist. So that first bit of footage of the crap. No, not bothered, it's just a test. So, we'll see what this one's like now with this kind of sound. As I say, put it on the chesty later on. I'm amazed I managed to get it on myself, but it's stuck around my neck. I could just put something around the back of my neck to have a quick look. What's this guy doing? He's got a warning light. What's that mean? Oh, it's ice. Yeah, 4 degrees. 4 degrees, that's why. Morning! That's the old man, the young lad from the post office. Come through the village. Yeah, it's not designed, it's a little village. This is what it is. You're walking. This is what it'd be like then. There's a Starbucks. Yeah. We'll see what happens. Okay, that's it, we gassed up. So now we're going to go and link the lamps. See what kind of viewing angle this gets. You're now on the chesty mount. Oh, that bloody neck. Shoulder. So it's not as short as it can be. Anyway, that's what... we can view it up, we can view it down, we can see what it's like. But this will just be a little bit of footage. Swing down by past here. Just to see what it swings down by. So, that's how you hear me talking now, without the wireless go by. Yeah. And you're walking. This is what it'd be like then. There's a Starbucks. We'll see what happens. Okay, so here we all are at the set off. We're just putting some heat on the family heated cable. And this is the lineup today. There's Daz. Say good morning, Daz. There we are on Rosie. We've got Steve over there, look. There's Steve. We've got Pet Lips though, there, look. And here we are. There we are, leaving the Starbucks.
Okay, that was just a quick insight into the problems, what we can have. I'm trying to get it right, as I keep saying to you. But I've got some more stuff coming from China yet again to try, so we're trying with this audio and with the video. I'm happy with the images. It's just the audio now and the mounting of the framing, so the angles. So I just thought I'd share with you the trials and tribulations. You know what it's like. But anyway, hope you're having a nice Easter. And thanks for looking. If you want to subscribe, please do so. It will help. Thanks a lot and take care and ride safe and be happy.